So, hello sports fans and hockey fans, welcome to another video where we will be opening some new 2020-21 MVPs from Upper Deck. Just got these pretty recently. There's one flat pack with 34 cards inside, so let's have a look. With the new season underway, I hope it will be a regular season with no big corona things in it, but we'll see. So this is MVP, so the look of the cards is pretty regular, I guess, nothing fancy. Just regular stuff, and we start off with Victor Hedman, the Tampa Bay Lightning's Nick Foligno, captain of the Blue Jackets, Oscar Klefbom from the Oilers, Jonathan Marchessault, Vegas Knights, Kevin LeBlanc, TJ OG, Marcus Sorensen, Nino Niederreiter, is he from Germany, no, Switzerland. Jacob Voracek. Evander Kane. Sean Couturier. David Ritchie. David Rittich, Flames. Brent Burns, Sharks. Steven Dubnyk, Swedish player Hampus Lindholm, another Swede, Jesper Bratt, and here we have a rookie card, Martin Coates. Nice rookie, and here's another nice card, a Mirror Connor McDavid. Nice looking card. Frederick Anderson. This must be some kind of puzzle card. Never seen those before. We get no. Pretty weird, no clue on the card what it is, so if you know, please help me out in the comments. Darnell Nurse. Checklist card, Alexei Ovechkin. Brian Lill. Ben Bishop. Here's the regular card of Anderson. Pretty weird, but Morgan Riley, Maple Leafs, David Pastrnak, Darcy Kuemper, Victor Olofsson, JT Miller, Danny Dick, I believe this is the first Red Wings player we ever got in this pack. Cam Fowler. There's another one, Dylan Larkin. Andrei Vasilevsky, and the last card is Kaylor Yamamoto of the Oilers. Third year card. Wow. Here's didn't see that before. There's a, how to pronounce the name, Yamamoto Kigler. Kigler, not Kyler. Kigler, Yamamoto. Nice. That will be helpful. That will be helpful in the future when we open new packs of hockey cards. Please subscribe if you want to have more cards from the channel. I have some new orders coming up, so yeah, please check in with the channel later, and thank you for watching.